Former Indian captain Mohammad Azharuddin on Saturday offered Eid prayers in Moradabad. After prayers at the Idgah, Azharuddin hugged the people present and wished them Eid. Many eminent leaders were also present with the former cricketer.